taken away. Good takeaway by the Lady Cardinals. Bars, layup, left side score. Good job by Chastity stepping into passing lane and taking it.
Exactly.
On top, Chastity puts it on the floor, gives it to JaMeisha. JaMeisha put up a three ball right side. Get it. Count it. JaMeisha Edwards, averaging 14 a game. That's in the lake. Lake kicks it off in the corner, bring it on around. Another three ball on the way by JaMeisha. She got it. Falls to the floor, but doesn't matter. She drills the three. And Lamar leads it. Fennell on top. Via shot blocked by JaMeisha. Lead pass back ahead, JaMeisha. She lays it in. She has 8 points. And Schreiner wants to take a timeout.
Down
good
low,
box down. Taken away by Adisha Collins. Adisha on the strip for the Lamar Cardinals. Left to left, lay, left side layup, got it.
And who's faster than her on the break, Harold? I mean,
first half, 22-7, Lamar with the lead. Adisha Collins drives the baseline to the right side, takes about a 10-footer, and had the nice English, able to sneak it in. Converting 2 points for Schreiner. 24-9, Lamar with the lead. Bailey Odell, three ball, got it from the left corner.
I know she's happy.
Oh, Felisa Riley in the corner to Bailey Odell. Bailey puts it on the floor. She'll put up a three ball, got it. Bailey Odell with 8 points off the bench. Had the shot knocked away by Lamar. Here come the Cardinals. Pippen's try on. Has it. She'll take a three. Left side, get it.
There we go right there, Harold. A wide open by Tryon.
With the dribble in the right corner. JaMeisha got the three. JaMeisha Edwards. She had 10 early points in this 20 seconds. Lamar could play for the final shot. Here's a three ball. Misha got another one.
Why play for the final one when you have an open one with 17 left?
By 19, 54-35. Adisha Collins, three ball, right side, got it. Big bucket for Adisha.